Once your HP ZBook X2 is unwrapped and out of the box, finishing the setup takes a matter of minutes. Plug in and power on the tablet, but hold off on attaching any of the accessories at this point. Now common with Windows 10, Cortana greets and guides you through setting up Windows. Chat with Cortana to set up your preferences for language, region, and any other settings she asks about. When asked to connect to a network, find yours on the list and connect to it. This ensures the latest software is installed during setup. Updates to Windows and other ZBook software are identified and installed, if any are available. For ease of access, log into your Microsoft account or create an offline or local account if you plan on not sharing settings or preferences with your other products. Once you are logged in, Windows setup completes and boots to the desktop. HP Jumpstart opens and provides you the opportunity to register your product, stay informed of updates and warranty options, and install other software you might want. With the software all set up, let's move on to the hardware. Grab the keyboard shipped with your ZBook and set it down. Now position the tablet over the keyboard, and voila, it snaps into position. Kick back the stand, and your ZBook is a full-fledged computer. On the screen, a prompt requesting to pair the keyboard and ZBook displays. Select Pair to connect the two and then select Close. Now the keyboard can still be used while not attached. To transport the ZBook, close the kickstand and flip the keyboard back behind the tablet. The mouse and keyboard will not respond while in this position. Now, let's set up the pin by touching its tip to the display. Calibrate the pin to get the most accurate response on the ZBook. Select Calibrate, and then select Calibrate again and follow the instructions. Once calibrated, select OK. When not in use, secure the pin in the pin case or in the pin holder that is provided with some ZBook models. Storing the pin in a cup or holder with the tip down causes performance issues and should be avoided. If you chose to receive a 1-year subscription to Adobe Creative Cloud, the redemption code card can be found with the rest of the pin documentation. The card includes instructions for redeeming the code and downloading Adobe Creative Cloud applications. The HP Create Control Panel opens automatically. From the HP Create Control Panel, you can customize your ZBook by setting pin features, programming the built-in quick keys, and adjusting other unique options. Set quick key and radial menu settings to customize different modes for the type of project you are working on. With the setup complete, use the ZBook X2, detachable keyboard, and pin, along with your customized settings to design projects with ease.